When Pea Shooter forced me to watch Yo Gabba Gabba because it's awful, and I'm going to rant on it. Anyways, enjoy. Yo Gabba Gabba, more like Yo Stupid Stupid. This show sucks. This show was a lot worse than Girl Meets World. In other words, Girl Meets World sucks. This show involves five toys and they like to go on failure adventures together. Muno is stupid. Fufa likes to build Legos. Broby is so awful. Tootie sounds like a drunk lady who likes to take a dump in the toilet. Plex is stupid. In one episode, Plex got hit by a snowball. Ha ha, take that, you prick. And DJ Lance? Well, nobody cares about him. Anyways, the animation is gay. The stories are stupid. The moves are gross. And the theme song is so annoying. Thank God this show got canceled a year ago. Thank God it got taken off the air. Do you know who likes this show? All characters from Robots. They want to join the cast, but they can't because their film sucks. And do you know who hates this show? Neri Marin. He wants to kill every single character from the show. So no Yo Gabba Gabba and no Girl Meets World. In other words, George Washington is so many times better than Yo Gabba Gabba. End of rant. Next rant. Another salute video. Go Diego Go. After the Go Diego Go salute. Dora the Explorer. After the Dora the Explorer salute. George Washington. Anyways. And after the George Washington salute, apple and onion. Jeff171, how dare you rant on Yo Gabba Gabba? That's it. You are grounded forever. Go to your room now.